are making some eggnog today, just in time for your holiday event. Let's get started. We're gonna be using a mixer that cooks. So we're gonna start with a butterfly, and we're gonna start our recipe. We add 12 eggs, 1 cup of sugar or 1/2 cup of stevia. Mix that for 45 seconds. At a speed number 3. And stop. 500 milliliters of cream. 500 milliliters of whole milk. Nutmeg and cinnamon. And a teaspoon of vanilla. Cook this 9 minutes.